guys playing together. Asi makes a power move. Basket na naman mula kay Asi Taulava.
Taulava against Asi Taulava, even if you provide help. If the help is too late, Asi, just because of this. Cardona, Mintesion, Emmett, Seoando could not grab all of it. Bodies all over. Alexander to Asi, throw it down, Mintesion!
Asi Taulava with a monster slam. What a way to ease the pressure. Match play na yun, eh?
Para sa NLEX dyan, dapat 120 na kagad sa NLEX ang kailangan niya. Hindi pwede para lang. Big three-point. We're coming from big boy Asi Taulava.
That three-point shot was brought to you by Tres Tepas Light Ship this point.
But they're still the defending champion.
Always very dangerous. Are you kidding me? Was that a three-point again from Asi?
Why was this guy not invited to the three-point contest? Sabi ni Asi, ayoko mo!
Dali ako!
Asi Taulava! Shooting 3 of 5 from 3 again. Emma can stand up on NLEX. Nope, they continue to attack. Asi!
Money on the three!
And he looks at the mirror man, Ben. And he says, ba-bang, bang.
Asi Taulava is in the zone! Wow! 30-24. Asi, that is already a sport. Is making it rain three-pointers dito sa Kalasyaw Sports Complex.
Hindi po kayo namamaligpas ah. Talagang apat na three-points na po.
Warriors, they go to their import, steps back. Napuray depensa ni Bogman. Taulava challenging Jumar. A foul is he not giving up on his team, no?
Sa kanya lang angat yung bola.
Taulava, siya naman kumuha ng offensive rebound. Nagpasabit doon.
Gets, di ba? At one point, sila pa nga nauna getting again that a nice 8-point lead. Will they be able to sustain? You know, talking about their legs and their hot start. Power important.
Tuloan po na kay Moultrie. 10 seconds on the shot clock. Taulava with his fifth three-pointer! And Asi is skipping down the court. That three-point shot.